good with y'all? My name is Hezekiah. I'm Ren Carter. Today is June 2nd, 2023. I finished my second stage phalloplasty. Got my arm graft here. Appetite is a little weird, but that's expected with anesthesia. I'm so grateful. I just wanted to start my little vlog. I'm very grateful. I'm very happy. Ashy, you know, rough, but I'm still happy. Like, excuse me. Everything went exceptionally well. No issues. I'm waiting to walk. So, I'd say about tomorrow, per se, maybe Sunday, but definitely I'm very stoked. I will keep you guys updated. I'm stoked. Very stoked. I appreciate everybody that's been following my journey thus far, following everything that I post. I just can't wait to just go get my tats. Can't wait to graduate. Everything's gonna be great. So yeah, I'll finish this video, but just wanna start a little vlog for my phalloplasty series. So stay tuned, stick around. Gotcha.
Hey guys, wanted to show you something. So this is what is called a midline. Basically, it is the middle gauge to extract blood or give you antibiotics. Okay.
Dropped it.
But yeah, if any time that you are admitted to any hospital, and if you prefer to not be stuck so many times in the same vein, ask midline.
Sorry, I'm casted. That's why I keep swallowing. Yeah, I just wanted to give you guys a quick update.
I'm doing good. My appetite is slowly coming back. My stomach has been rumbling because I haven't been able to poo per se for the past 2 weeks, only because I have been on bed rest. Excuse me.
Today is release day. I'm finally headed to my in-laws to recover even further. I'm very grateful for my surgeon and the surgical team for taking care of me the entire way. I'm going to so miss them so much. Like, they all came and hugged me and said I was their best patient ever. And I can't wait to do something special for them to show my appreciation. It's bittersweet, not gonna lie. I had them when I had my first stage phalloplasty. They were amazing, and they really loved their patients here. I'm